I don't know. Hopefully.
So, back.
Dude, come on, man. Just like, do everyone a favor, man.
Went to, yeah, I went for a while. That's why I was like, back now. Back in the truck again. But I'm not driving my Fortnite. I've got some stuff that lost it.
Dude, I bet within the 40
Oh,
laps, you're gonna end up cutting in the inside too hard and hit the apron on one of the turns, and you're gonna shoot up and cause a wreck. I'm calling it. I'll bet money on it. I'll PayPal you.
yeah, I got my stunt that's be lost it.
I think we're gonna need it.
Got.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm gonna drop to the back. And I'm on the outside, so if y'all could give me room on the back stretch, it'd be very much appreciated.
Brett, it sounds like we're all gonna be at the back.
I don't think so.
I'm so disappointed in Americans. It's your national track and you guys are dropping back instead of racing. What a bunch of fucking, oh my God. Never seen people like this, like the Americans.
Did you call it national?
Oh.
Plus 100-mile race, there's bound to be at least one caution, so.
Guys drop back to avoid a lot of the wrecks at the foreigners' calls. Just saying.
Man, it's just too funny.
Talking all that shit and he
can't
even
speak. One left to green. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed.
Oh, come on, buddy. I can speak two languages more than you.
Dude, John's talking shit.
Hey, stop talking like that to my Canadian brother. Even though he's French, he's still a Canadian brother.
Hey, no, I'm Canadian, okay? Like, Ontario, born and raised. That's Canadian.
Nah, that's not really Canadian. Ontario is the home of the wannabe Americans.
Collectors are Canadian. Does that count?
Hey guys, I speak Australian.
Yo, Australians are the shit, okay? You guys rule.
I can speak English and American.
That's right.
Good luck, everybody. This should be an interesting race.
I'm gonna speak in Spanish, so we're not going to difficult.
One man's interesting is another man's shit show.
10-4 ran out of talent. I didn't have any to begin with.
Get ready, going green.
I don't think any of this looks really good.
Hey man, I'm going pro.
The pace car is in.
4.
Green, green, green. Car outside. Stay low. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Outside. Still there. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Still there. Clear outside.
Are you right in C-19? That looks like a lap with a swerve in there.
59.093 inside. Okay, you're in second. Stay high. The next car's the leader. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there. Stay high.
right side.
Hey, 15, you can pass me on the straight, man. I don't really want to be up in the front where these wrecks are going to happen.
Keep high.
19.
48.55. Still there.
Go higher, don't follow me, Cal. I'm trying not to catch the strap. I don't want to be up here.
Outside. Keep low.
Tiger, a little paranoid there, bud.
Still there. Stay low.
Just about to move in.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Keep low, 48.137.
Hang on to it, Benny!
Still there, hold your line.
Second back in, we think the last lane.
Stay low.
Yo, 19, you gotta hold your line, man. You're all over the goddamn place.
That's why I'm there.
Hold your line.
I drive by 14, continuously moving the steering wheel on the
47, hold the line.
Hold
7, still there. Hold your line.
Yeah, I mean, he keeps coming up a lane and a half, coming off the corner to give out something to 18, but you can't blame that on the back.
Keep low.
Stop looking at the front in front of you and look at the line.
Still there. Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Yeah, so I'm onto the front, guys.
Still there. Hold your line. Keep low. Hold your line.
Stay high. Clear. Inside. Stay high. Keep high. Still there. Hold your line.
Fucking hell, we're checking a lot here.
Stay high. There's a car on the low side. 47.688, clear inside. You're in first.
Sorry, Chris, I didn't mean to push you into the car like that.
Sorry, guys. I just got this much tension from when I was like, train. I wanted to get out of everybody's way.
Car outside, 47.
You should have just slowed it down, man.
Hold your line.
I don't know why you're trying to push so hard on the apron.
Hold your line.
Makes sense.
So good, man.
Hold your line.
What is happening, guys? Boy, how are we doing? Put you down.
Hold your line.
You're not going to worry about
this is scary.
Hold your line. This is
really scary. This is really, really scary.
6 hours on the outside.
I'm pretty sure that's a record for longest green flag running to be fixed.
Past the pointy car.
Honestly, it looked to me like the four got tagged, but I was half a car behind him, so
yeah,
might have been net code.
I was on the outside trying to stay out of everyone's way. And I was gonna
that was some of the best racing I've had all week.
Alright, I'm gonna retire.
It's a shame it had to be ruined.
Sorry, checking up, going into three. Base car going into three.
What's happening is that we had a run on the high lane, and the guy came up and he went too high, and I took the middle lane and just took me out because he's fucking...
Fuck off! Hey, I need the six to catch up, if he can.
What's this Canadian yelling about here?
Hey, can you guys kind of...
This road is now
open. Why was he trying to make something happen with the lap car right there in the way anyway?
He's not American and he knows how to drive.
Actually, wasn't the worst of all. Ice car.
Just say, I love crepes.
I do though, that's not even a question.
I get took out almost every race by some idiot here.
I don't know who came up and blocked me, but everyone deserved it because of that. Some stupidest move I've ever seen. I had the biggest run I've ever seen. I had a bomb on me too. I was going to the top.
I didn't block you, buddy. I was on the damn bottom. So I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
He's not talking about you. He's talking about the car that was on the top side that decided to pull down from everybody.
Yeah, I saw that happening, man. Like, I just punched.